We did a lot of scouting and found a really big pot of hippo, and it was very, very difficult to get to. Lots of thick brush. Had to do a very intense long walk, about a mile from the vehicle along the shoreline. Very, very thick, and had to do some crawling, and finally did the final approach on the hippo.
Placing your shot on hippo is extremely important. You've got to make that shot once, because he's down, underwater.
Okay, if you can take the shot just below the ear.
Now he's dead.